I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, August 23rd, and we are at the closing day of the Noah timeline date. That's 224 days, which was July 13th plus 40 days, which is when the raven was sent out, Genesis 8:6. And we saw some events that took place yesterday, as expected, that we would see a sequence of some big events to come, which is the Serbia and Kosovo conflict. They are now moving tanks over into the border. Serbia is to fight against Kosovo. NATO troops and Russian troops are already there. We saw that the assassin was identified by a Russian investigation that is a Ukrainian assassin that has now fled to Estonia, that Russia is going to have to go try to get her. And if they go try to get her and Estonia says no, this could very well be an attack that happens on Estonia, which in the predictive programming video that I will show during this message today, talks about Estonia before World War III actually began. We already know World War III is happening in Ukraine, but it will expand. And that is what we know is about to come as we get closer to September for things to go dark, according to Dana Coverstone's dream. We also are going to talk about Russia getting ready and prepared to strike against Ukraine, and the U.S. even telling all Americans to evacuate Ukraine right now. So things are very serious, way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.